We have 2 to the 4th power times 2 to the 3rd power. Since they both have the base of 2, we can add the powers. So we add 4 plus 3, so we have 2 to the 7th power.